Hello, how you guys doing today? My name is Issa. Welcome to Sun Aroma Academy. Well, actually, Sun Aroma. I'm Issa, I'm the whole CEO. Let's get right to it. This is special shout outs for the top 10. The top 10, this is actually part two. Part two of the top 10 of the fragrances of the God that's grinding with the oils, with the incense, the fragrance, shea butter, whatever it is. And it's just not in the US. It's actually global. I'm not talking about guys that got big company overseas. I'm talking about the guys who's trying to come up to the point, what I like to call the small dogs, all right? I'm talking specifically about guys who are trying to get to that level. They're working from the bottom, trying to reach the way to the top. I'm gonna get right to it. Again, just like I said, this is part two. All right, number one up on the list, this is actually very hard for me. Number one on the list is, I thought of fragrance. A-T-T-O-R, fragrance, straight out of Chi-Town, straight out of Chicago. This guy, his setup is so beautiful. Extremely decorative, nice bottles, cold bottles. I mean, so much to the extent that when you look at this guy's setup, his display, it's so professional. But his business, if he can easily set up for $1 million, I think so. I think that if he was to try to sell his specific shop, I think that somebody will buy it for $1 million. At least that's the way he make it look. He make it look presentable, all right? And he got a lot of names that I haven't seen before. Calimet's Oud, Calimet's, all of these imports that I assume. Calimet's, Oud Mubakur, Bakur Maliki, Silk Nectar, Tawaki, Silver Musk, Nassim. I mean, there's a reason why I put him number one on the list, because this guy, he's doing his thing. He's from Chi-Town, from Chicago. Big up to Atura Fragrance. Keep doing your thing, man. It's beautiful to see somebody have their business that decorative, because that's the first thing came to my mind. Presentation. All right, number two is Tahsin Fragrance, T-A-H-S-E-N Fragrance Shop. Tahsin Fragrance Shop out of North Carolina. Very beautiful shop, very decorative. Shop is very, very beautiful. Incense is in order. You on your way, fam. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell him. Atura Fragrance, you most definitely on your way, fam. Tahsin Fragrance, you on your way, fam. Keep grinding, keep doing your thing. You're most definitely gonna see your fruit. All right, number three is Serena Fragrance from Georgia. And the thing that really caught my eye with this guy is the showcase. The showcase is amazing. He got the oils, he got the incense, he got the air fresheners. Everything is presentable. And that's exactly what I mean when I tell you guys all the time, if you want somebody to take you serious with the oils, make it known to the people what you do. Make it known to them what you do. Don't be afraid to show people what you do. When somebody goes to your page, and you say, for example, Sun Aroma, right? Sun Aroma, when somebody look at the word aroma, right away they think about anything that smells good. Fragrance, lotion, shea butter, incense, whatever it is. Don't have a page, Sun Aroma, or Fragrance Aroma, and you only got one or two, three pictures on your page that's displaying what you're selling. You gotta make it obvious. Make it known to the people what you're doing, all right? Serena Fragrance, number three, good job, big ups to you. Straight out of Georgia. Number four, this is my guy right here, Sahaba Fragrance. Sahaba Fragrance and Thrift Store, straight out of Ohio. Big ups to you for sure. You're doing your thing out there. You got the oils, you got the incense, you got the thrift store, got the clothes going on, the secondhand clothes. Keep doing your thing. And actually, stuff like that goes hand in hand, because when a person wants to buy an outfit, what's the next move? The next move is that they want to buy something that smells good. That's the very next move. So that's very, very smart if you think of that. Keep grinding, you're on your way, fam. You're on your way. So far we got four. Alto the fragrance, you're on your way, fam. Tassin fragrance, you're most definitely, you're on your way, fam. All right? What else we got? Number three. Serena fragrance, keep grinding. How you going, man? Serena fragrance, you're on your way, fam. Keep grinding. You're on your way. All right? Sahaba fragrance and thrift store, you're on your way, fam. Keep grinding. Keep doing your thing. Keep hustling. Keep selling the fragrance. Don't let nobody discourage you and say, you know what? You guys not making money for this. It's not a market for it. It's a market. Yes, sir. It's a market for it. It's most definitely a market for it. You're on your way, fam. Keep grinding. Number five. Number five is fragrances of paradise. Fragrances of paradise. And this guy, if I'm not mistaken, he's from New York. All right, he's from New York. Your bottles is very professional. That's the thing that pretty much caught my eye when I was looking at your photos from your business. Your bottles are very professional. The label got the number. You got the number. You got the name. You got the name of the fragrance. Your business, very professional. Very professional. Although you may not have a large inventory, but the little that you have, you can tell that you put a lot of work into it. And that's the thing that counts the most. It's not what you have, it's what you do with it. So you can have 25 oils here, right? But depending on how you showcase that 25, depends upon your sales. Yeah.
Hey, now.
How you doing? You okay?
Good. How about you?
All right.
How you coming with the school?
I finished. Graduated.
Yeah.
So right now, what I'm doing now, my license are pending right now. And I'm trying to get into a hospital.
Okay.
Yep.
Good.
Everything's been good?